After a close call earlier this week, the Hopedale Fire Department wants to remind you why it is so important to wear your seatbelt at all times. I'm Alex Taylor. I'll have more tonight on News 9.